to add an obstacle to your world, double-click on Rectangle Arena to close it and ensure that it's selected. Then click the Add New Object button, which is the plus symbol, and double-click on Protonode's Webot's Projects. Double-click on Objects to open it, double-click on Factory, double-click on Containers, and then double-click on Wooden Box Solid to add a big solid block to your world.